Merrill West of Tracy hosted their first game in the school's 16-year history. Now, up until tonight, they never had a football stadium to call home. But playing in their $4.2 million complex for the first time, could they win their first ever home game?
A full house showed up for the Wolfpack's first ever home game at their newly built Steve Lopez Stadium. On the first play of the game, Oakdale went up top. Tanner Combs to Nick Battier. 81 yards later, he's in the land of quick six, and the Mustangs lead 7-0. But the Wolf Pack would answer the call. Dexter Alcala from 15 yards out, he finds the zone, and this game is tied at 7. Time now for a halftime update. To help me out is Tracy Rivera. Tracy's a counselor here at Merrill West. Tracy, what's going on?
Well, Dale, it's halftime right now. We're trailing 14-10, but we're going to dominate the second half and come back and win this thing.
Woo!
Woo!
And Tracy of Tracy was right. The Wolfpack dominated the second half. This 12-yard touchdown run by Dexter Alcala put the Mustangs away. Merrill West of Tracy wins its first ever home game it's ever played in school history, 23-14 over Oakdale.
It's a great win here, you know, first game here at home. You have the support of, you know, the school body. And, you know, just to come out here and get this win, this, you know, this much needed win, you know, now instead of being 0-2, we're 1-1.
Great ending to a great story.